Did you know that how old our solar system is? Did you know that we know more about Mars and our moon than we do about our oceans? In this video, I am going to tell you such shocking facts. You will be amazed after watching this video, so keep watching till end. So let's get started with the first one. The hottest planet in our solar system is Venus. Venus is the second planet from the sun and has a temperature that is maintained at 462 degrees Celsius. No matter where you go on the planet, it is the hottest planet in the solar system. So what makes Venus hotter than the Mercury, which is the first planet from the sun? Well, Mercury doesn't have any atmosphere, and atmosphere can hold and trap heat. So let's move to the second one. Second fact is also about Venus. There are more volcanoes on Venus than any other planet in our solar system. Over 1,600 major volcanoes or volcanic features are known, and there are many more smaller volcanoes. No one has yet counted them all. Third fact, our solar system is 4.6 billion years old. Fourth one, footprints left on the moon won't disappear as there is no wind. Unlike on Earth, there is no erosion by wind or water on the moon because it has no atmosphere and all the water on the surface is frozen as ice. Also, there is no volcanic activity on the moon to change the lunar surface, and therefore nothing gets washed away. So let's move to the last second fact of this video. There are more stars in the space than there are grains of the sand in the world. Researchers says that there are 10 times more stars in the night sky than grains of the sand in the world's deserts and beaches. So let's move to the last fact of this video. We know more about Mars and our moon than we do about our oceans. We have fully mapped 100% of the surface of Mars and Earth's moon, and on the other hand, we have only been able to map 5% of the ocean floor. So that is all for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one.